Okay, we can take you this lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Thank you. Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. You're in P10, that's P10, we're into the points. Gap to teammate behind is 40.3 seconds. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Caution, caution.
Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. This pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move onto a different tyre yet. Thank you. new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Come in at the end of this lap. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Right, let's not stay behind this car for long. We need to get past. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. The gap to the car ahead is 2.8 seconds. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 4.8 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag. The car ahead is starting to create a gap. They're starting to pull away from us. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Okay, gap ahead is 5.0 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Thank you. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Green flag. Pit window open. Let's box this lap. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds. gap to the car ahead is increasing by a few tenths per lap. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5 tenths a lap. 5 tenths. The gap to the car ahead is 3.8 seconds. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Yellow flag. Green flag.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Okay, gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, clear.
Thank you.